Can you give me your name? I'll give you
no,
mine.
No, no, I'm not obligated to give you my name. You are obligated to give me your name. Okay.
The judge will instruct the jury that it must uphold the law as he gives it. He will be lying. The jury must judge the law as well as the facts. Juries were instituted to protect people from the tyranny of government. It is not the duty of the jury to uphold the law. It is the jury's duty to see that justice is done.
You guys need to stay out here.
Three.
What are you guys handing out? Can I ask you what you're handing out?
You've got it in your hand.
Well, I'm asking you to ask to explain it to me.
It's jury information.
For what?
For jurors.
For what?
For jurors. Information about being a juror.
Okay, well, that actually comes from the clerk's office here. Can you explain to me what your information is?
Yeah.
Well, what is it?
This is it.
This is it.
What's in your hand?
Why don't you explain it to me? Let me explain one thing to you here. The clerk's office here hands out all the information to juries. Judges explain to the jurors what they need to know. Okay? I'm just asking you guys what you're handing to the jurors. What information are you giving to the jurors? Can I ask you for your name?
I'm not going to tell you my name.
Can I ask you for your name?
You can ask.
Okay.
Just wanted to say hi. How you doing? You know,
one more time. What information are you trying to give to the jurors?
What's in your hand?
What? Can you explain it to me? You're passing it out. I need to know from you.
I would choose not to.
Okay. Well, why not?
Because it'd be better for you to just look at it yourself than for me to try to summarize it.
Are you telling me you don't know what the information is you're handing out?
I've read it.
Explain it to me.
Why don't you just read it?
Well, I need you to explain it to me.
I choose not to.
Look, you're just badgering us.
I'm not badgering you. I'm asking you a question. If you're out here handing out information that's yours, I need to know what it is.
We've given to you exactly what we're giving
to
everybody else.
I want you to explain to me what it is.
We're giving the same thing to everybody else.
Well, you know what? If one of the judges in here asked me a question about somebody out here handing out information or pamphlets to jurors and they won't explain it to me, I need an answer. If you guys won't explain it to me, then I need an answer. So if a judge asks me a question, that'll be my answer.
Sir, you've got to identify yourself. We need your names and ID numbers.
Just take a photo of these guys. We're with the Marshals office.
I don't want my picture taken, sir.
Well, we didn't ask to have our picture taken either. Incidentally, you have to identify yourself.
My name is on my chest here, sir.
Okay, I can't read it. O.J. Sproffera. Sproffera. And do you have a number or is that it?
Number 16.
We're certainly willing to give you copies of our stuff.
Give me a copy of this.
Sure, right.
Cheese.
You can't approach a citizen unless you identify yourselves. That's the law. You fellas have to give us.
To tell people what they can.
I am a marshal.
We're finished here.
You'll give me your names and your ID numbers. What's your name?
When you give me your name, I'll give you mine.
No, I'm not obligated to give you my name. You are obligated to give me your name.
Okay.
You're obligated to give me your name. I don't have to tell you.
I just explained to you what I need to explain.
I just explained to you what I need.
Usually everybody melts when they show up. I'm not a melt-away.
Well, didn't you see the shiny badges? Weren't you scared?
Right, they want our names, but they won't give us their names.
I mean, if I was a stormtrooper, I wouldn't give out my name either. Can you email me a copy of that?
Get it, and the others are all blank carded copy. Yours is now one of the names we've exposed.